How you doing? Listen, I'm working on something interesting, I think, but I need a little time. Anyway, I got a request through the ether, so to speak. Someone's looking for a crew to take a score, but I don't know anymore. I thought maybe you'd be interested. Personally, I wouldn't touch it with a 10-foot barge pole because I don't know any of these people. But if you're interested, be my guest. I can tell them to come see you.
I'm coming over and taking them.
Force Mutual, how can I be of service? Okay.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. It's coming at you.
Ah! Now that's gangster. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Oh, you're tuning now. I'm tired of winning out there. Whew. They don't call this house for nothing. You catch the new rides over at my spot? Skip a few. Hey, player, make sure you check out my latest rides.
Even the police don't have these.
Seeing the homies and homegirls together talking about their four-wheel babies gets me all revved up.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it to you. I'll get back to it then.
Right fucking into me! My bad! Amigos, all right?
Wow! Look at you now!
Good to see you, boss. Hello. How can I help you? Help yourself. I wasn't on Life Invader. I got a good feeling, boss.
Well, I guess I am officially out of retirement. Let's get this arcade up and running and get to robbing us a casino, huh? The staff's already on board. Meet us there, and we'll see what needs doing.
What are you after? got some machine under that body. This is the kind of engine I like to work on. Think long and hard. There you go. Looks almost as good as you. Bodywork to match the driver. Don't she look pretty? You've got an eye for this stuff. Your cosmetics are on point. Life is hard when you can have anything. Stick to the speed limit. How many cars you got in this garage again? I've got that installed for you. Making decisions is stressful. Do you need a drink? Bubbles or something?
I'm always here.
MMI, we expect the I think we can do that.
Thanks for calling. DJ Pooh here. What be the reason for this call? If it's about the mixtape, you need to pay a visit to the observatory wall. Yes, yes, y'all.
Meriwether Security Consulting. Got it.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. It's coming at you.
When my uncle Les said that this job was in games, I was thinking more of a esports league, you know, like packed out stadiums and global streaming rights and professional athletes that make millions of dollars and they look like me, not a museum. I mean, some of these games are older than I am.
Okay, do you want the gig or not? There's a bunch of kids who chopped their arms off, but the boss told me I had to give it to you.
No, I do. I want it. Just tell me what to do.
Do you know how to use a broom?
Wendy!
Hey.
Hey. How's he doing? Actually, don't tell me. Jimmy, everyone has to start somewhere.
I know. This is not how privilege is supposed to work.
The peacekeeping mission was successful. Thank you.
So, what do you think? We need some more cabinets, a bit of a spruce up. This way. You know, I grew up in these kinds of places. Figure I might as well grow old in one. Now, this laptop will tell you everything you need to do. Why don't we, hear our fortune,
The odds are in your favor when you cheat.
Little something I put together. Anyway, of course, we'll have to get set up down here, too. You gotta use your imagination. Now, this is an area for your crew to work. And we'll keep the getaway cars there. We've got a practice area here, maybe, and a garage through here if you knock this down. And another laptop here, and maybe some sleeping quarters way back down that way. And right here is where we will put the planning boards. Everything we need to design the most complex robbery this city has ever seen.
Hello?
Oh.
Oh, look.
Hi.
So this is the nerve center. I must say, I'm very excited to have you both on board.
Be excited once we've cleared out the casino vault.
Or when Thornton Duggan throws himself off the roof.
I like you.
Do you now?
Yeah. So there's, some work to be done, but everything looks on track. If you want, I could run you through some of my ideas.
And I can run you through some of mine.
Sure.
Come back to my hotel.
The rich men.
We'll get some food and discuss it all.
Sure thing. It's a date. an appointment.
You're so funny. Good work. This place will be perfect. Let's go.
Okay, I'll come back once you've got everything set up. Call me, okay?
Welcome to my app. Yeah, I wrote it. No, it's not a big deal. Eventually, you'll use it to manage the arcade and purchase all the classic cabinets we're definitely gonna get, right? But at the moment, it's locked to essential purchases for the setup. Some basic equipment and a few of the Street Crimes GWE cabinets. Click on the link when you're ready to roll.
Okay, we're rolling. We're gonna turn that wreck into an arcade and a heist HQ. So, you gotta collect some game cabinets and planning equipment. It's all paid for and waiting on the back of a flatbed. Pick it up and bring it in.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll bring it by. I'll get back to it then.
Thank you.
those opportunists are coming back at you. Guess they must be gamers.
Not working. These dumbass pieces of shit. I mean, I swear to God, they're not even connected to a network. And they're busted. I mean, come on.
Are they plugged in?
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
How was I supposed to know about that?
Lester, you got a visitor.
Coming.
Oh. You mean the owner is here, Wendy?
Yeah.
So, we're getting there, aren't we? Once we get the rest of the cabinets set up. You know, I have kill screened a shit ton of these babies. And by the time I'm done, I will do them all. Just wait till you see what we've done downstairs. We have been very busy. Hi! You remember Miss Chang?
Call me Georgina.
And Huang?
Yes, great. The place looks great. Good work.
So?
I'm terribly sorry, but we have to move along. Cha and Pansy just ordered rosé.
What?
They can wait. Lester, you're going to say?
Yes. We were brainstorming some ideas the other night and came up with a whole new approach. When Georgina said that security is a level above anything I've encountered before, she was right. So, there's going to be three parts to our heist. Scoping, prepping, and the score, except this time they're all going to be much more interrelated. You see, what you scope sets up what you can prep, which then sets up how you do the score. Depending on how hard you look, you might find one exit route, or you might find a few, which then gives you different options. Ideally, if you scope it right, there will be three main ways to do the job. Number one, aggressive. Number two, silent and sneaky. Number three, the big con, you know, like subterfuge, and with variation on how we can pull off all of these. Like this. Are you with me?
Now tell them what we talked about the job.
Ah, yes. Yes, I was, just getting to that. You see, with security like this, we'll need to be more adaptive. If our approach isn't working, we gotta be ready to switch it up on the fly. Before, if you were caught being sneaky, we just called the whole thing off. But now, you're going to transition to the more aggressive approach and you keep on pushing.
It's amazing. If only we could keep on doing it. Rub it every week. I want this Castino to be the anvil around Thornton Duggan's neck.
Yes, but let's start by just doing it once.
I got a text. The rosé is getting warm. Georgina, please.
Oh, Huang. If you need me for anything, please don't hesitate to call. We'll stay in town until it's done.
It's in good hands.
I mean it. Anything, call me.
Roger that. Roger that. Idiot. Okay, well, take a look at the board. And when you're ready, you know what to do.
Okay, so, as you know, we've got the place running. It's a plausible front. But if you're interested in the arcade side of things, you should order some more games. Oh, the Wizard's Ruin? Oh, it wrecked any chance I had of getting laid in high school. And I love it. They're all classics, and I want them all, but it's your call, obviously. If we get enough variety in here, we might actually see some money coming in, too. Oh, yeah, and the upgrades tab is where you'll find some of my more, illicit innovations. That was deliberately cryptic. Welcome to the Lester tab! Or the Lester and Paige tab, if I'm gonna give her her due. So, you want a drone base to launch all-out attacks on the normies? We got one. You want to run all your business interests spread out around the state from the convenience of one gaming chair? We got an MCT, Master Control Terminal, for that, too. It even works for supply and purchase runs on the open road. Whatever that is. LJT would be proud. as I mentioned before, this is something I like to call the MCT, the Master Control Terminal. It's a little program Paige started putting together a while back. This baby connects your whole business network, from the open road to SecuroServe. From here, you can see the stock levels of any business you own, and more importantly, you can resupply and source from here too. Have full control of all your businesses from one chair. Gone are the days where people need to get up and move to control an empire. This is the digital age where the lazy rule.
Oh, hey. See ya. Hi. Bye. Oh, hey. See ya.
Hey.
Later.
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. It's on the way.
Hey, it's Paige Harris. I work with Lester Crest. I basically run things over there while he takes credit. Anyway, I've got a new sideline you might be interested in. High-end scores taken elegantly using the latest tech. There's a terabyte truck on Warstock I can turn into our nerve center. Get one, we'll store it under your club and get moving on this immediately.
Good to see you, boss.